Oh, what a fantastic little indie darling game about glittery fairies.
I'm so pissed. I'm so pissed because someone was...
Oh, what a
Yeah,
let's go to Topaz Pines.
No. Oh.
It's too late now. We're in Topaz Pines. Look.
Okay.
We have Love Gentle Seed. They're happy and they have no work to do.
Someone told me to play this maybe a day or so ago, and I took a look and I was like...
Let's get a side orb going and get our fairy...
What's the deal here? Okay.
Our wonderful...
And I was hoping someone would come along one day and just be like, you guys really should play this, but not say anything.
Oh, you need a sparkle hut in order to store more sparkles.
All right, we're just going to sandbag through.
We're going to sandbag through. That didn't work.
Hold on. You got your fairies.
Oh, here we go. Let's put a sparkle hut.
All right, you got your buildings, your spells, and your rules.
Yeah. Let's take a look at these rules.
You're building a palace.
Oh, this is just tell them what to do.
Okay.
I need wood to build a palace.
And you don't have 36 slots.
Oh, my God.
Oh, careful.
It could barely handle the immense weight.
All right, you got little fairies on your side. And
how do you get sparkles? Here we go. Prisms turn sunlight into sparkles.
Magic spells need sparkles.
Oh, so if I build prisms, if I build a prism out here, I'll get more sparkles faster.
You got some treasure down there, too.
I do have a treasure.
You should get it.
I will get that momentarily. Oh, look at the giant amount of sparkles I can get now.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Holy crap.
Yeah, big.
And how fast does the sunlight hit the sparkles? Oh, is sunlight not hitting that specific spot?
No, you put it in the wrong spot.
Oh, I'm so stupid.
Your tree is growing, though.
Here we go. Not enough. Damn it.
Oof.
Oh, damn it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, now I'm going to have to cast some sparkles.
Oh, wait, what are you doing?
I'm shooting fireworks into the ground so that I can discover more sparkle gem-based sparkles.
Fireworks goes up, Pat.
No, fireworks go down. Oh, what a terrible shit show. Look at that. That was horrible.
Well,
they're hungry. Fuck.
Pat, what are you doing, Pat?
I am not good.
What are you doing?
I am trying to build my fairy.
The viewer is very confused about what you're doing and what you're trying to do.
I am trying to build my fairy kingdom.
Okay.
What is your problem with that?
What does your fairy kingdom need?
You
need to establish what you need.
It needs resources.
And how do you get them?
I'm trying to figure it out, Wooly.
Because you're going so hard right now and no one knows what's going on.
I'm going very, very hard. What is happening?
You got wood.
They got food.
Yeah,
dropping torches and shit.
The fact that you just blew the ground open, for example, is already confusing.
No, it's not.
Well, there's diamonds down there, isn't there?
There appears to be some kind
crystal. That's crystal, and then there's treasure right there. So you know what? Maybe being crazy and aiming fireworks at the ground is not the worst idea.
I can't get these fucking... Oh, I need more side orbs. Give me a second.
They let you see more.
I'm gonna create a side orb over here. Fucking... Where do I get these fucking sparkles?
Well, that's the question, isn't it?
Okay, wait. Hold, wait.
Turns light into sparkles.
If
demolish that, get your resources back.
Does that work? Will I get my crystals back?
Is she gonna be okay? Is it a safe demolition?
I don't think so.
Bam.
I didn't get my sparkles back.
You got your...
My crystals. I did get my crystals back.
You got everything back.
I got it all back.
And that's wood there that's on the ground.
Okay,
too.
So now I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna... No, I didn't get it back. Oh, I got enough back.
It's slow, but it's coming.
It's slow.
Yeah.
I gotta put this...
You gotta relax.
My fairy kingdom, man.
Really?
Yeah. A fairy left because there's nowhere to sleep!
You don't have enough place for them to sleep. You have zero homes. You didn't even build a home.
What do I need a home for?
It's the first thing right there. You need 6 wood. Why would you not build a home?
Well, I guess we'll build a home next.
The fuck are you doing?
We'll build a home in a second.
What kind of shitty fucking...
Shit!
What kind of terrible kingdom are you trying to run here?
Listen, I don't have...
Color is draining from the world.
I can see that.
Fuck! The fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you actually doing right now?
I'm trying to... I'm not good at building my...
Give me that shit!
You try and build your fairy kingdom!
Shit. You're fucking terrible.
I'm not good at it. You probably don't actually need the keyboard.
Did you not use it at all?
I did not use it at all.
Alright, let's try this again. Alright.
Diddy Field! How awesome! Glitter Marsh!
No.
Dolphin Burrows,
That was alright. Mystery Grove, Orchid Lagoon, Welcome Brook, Whisper Haven...
Sure.
I mean, you know, Snuggle Marsh.
This is clearly a bunch of Mad Libs.
Snuggle Marsh is all right. I can do with the Snuggle Marsh.
Huh, God damn it.
Okay.
This is a harder game than I thought.
First of all, we have fairies and we got to do things with them.
You have to build a home for the fairies.
How about we start out with that? How about we care a little bit about our fairies and we build them a home, right?
I'm not good at building games.
Okay, and then we need 5 sparkles to build a side orb.
Yeah.
Woodshed gives you more space to store wood. And
pantry gives you more food.
And prisms.
Prisms give you sparklies, which are kind of important apparently because it's a currency for multiple other currencies.
Okay, so that is going to be
Get crystals at? That's the question.
So that's going to be right in the sunlight because it's the top of the tree, right?
I wonder if that stays the top of the tree or if...
That looks like it's glowing to me.
Okay, you can mouse over the prism and it'll tell you how much sparkles it's giving you. Now you got to move it a little lower because that stupid fucking... That stupid glitter fairy's in your way. It's making sparkles.
Making sparkles right now.
It's delivering sparkles to
Great.
You.
Okay, so in the meantime, we can put a side orb over maybe over here.
Yeah, why not?
Right? That's a decent place. And then we will...
What does seeds do?
Plant a seed in the soil. Just makes a seed in the soil.
Okay, what about a fertilized plant? Okay, there's fireworks.
Oh, fireworks are for blasting holes in the ground. Okay,
yeah.
That is actually what it is.
Increased growth location on a plant
and
reveals a fogged area like Sidor, but only for a little while.
It costs 5 food, though. You need food for people.
So. Oh, you're getting a lot of sparkles.
Yeah, but we're running low on food, so we need to grow some food.
What? Well, how do you do that?
More space to store food, but I'm guessing planting a tree will lead...
Give it a shot.
Results in food? Okay.
Needs plenty of sunlight. So remember that when you're building it.
Yeah, right there.
That's a good spot.
So much sunlight right there. I've got more sparkles than I know what to fucking do with right now.
Blast some holes in the ground, bro.
All right. Let's get one of these. First split, wide, and
yeah, big.
Wide.
That costs more sparkles, though.
Okay. So then, But fuck it. That's useful.
Yeah,
What if I did that?
What if you did that?
Yeah, wide.
Why not?
Okay. And we'll put you right
plant
here.
Plant it right, and then get that chest.
Get that chest.
That delicious. Oh, look at that, how wide
Whoa.
That is. Look at that. You'll destroy society if you do that.
I might destroy society.
Let's see what happened.
Society was safe.
That's not exactly what I expected to happen.
Yeah, we're floating. It's okay. All right. So treasure now. Do I have to click to go get it?
Yeah. You found a thimbleberry seed.
Okay, we have food now. But we don't have enough storage for it, so...
Okay, you need to build a pantry.
Yes. 12 wood. I don't have 12 wood.
Shit, there's a button if you hit back.
Yeah.
There's a cut wood button.
Cut wood.
All the way to the left. All the way to the left.
Yeah, cut wood, but we need to cut something, though, right?
Yeah, you need to cut something down.
Ah, shit.
But you can't cut nothing down.
No, I need everything.
You need it all.
But then we gotta expand. All right, we need...
Oh, your tree just fucking freaked out. Look at that.
What? Which one?
The tree on the right just fell apart. The pine needle tree.
Oh, jeez, it did, didn't it? Okay.
It fucking died.
Okay, I just picked up something. Okay. Side orbs. Side orbs coming over this side.
You need a tree to plant it on.
I can't.
You found it. Good job.
And then we're going to cut that tree down. And then,
Your sparkle pantry is decreasing over time.
Sparkle pantry. It is getting lower. Okay, But you're still making sparkles.
How useful.
Sparkle hut?
Yeah, build a sparkle hut.
That's how I'll get through this.
Everything has to be on a tree. Everything you build like that has to be on a tree.
All right, sparkle hut.
That's how that works.
Yeah, everyone's doing it. One home, 3 fairies.
Minus 3 fairies, 1 house.
Okay, we can build another house.
New outpost.
We can build a new house. We can get more fairies. And that'll
expand your fairy-based empire.
Exactly. See, you gotta create an economy.
It's basically Civ with fairies.
You gotta create an economy, right? And then we've got all this good stuff down here, but once we get the fairies to get down there, we'll have...
Oh, shit!
The site, it fell. It fell.
Fuck!
Shit. Can I send you to cut into the unknown?
No.
I can't. What about a torch?
That's only for dropping things down in the ground.
Okay, then I have to do a side orb right here and waste 15 sparkles just to...
Yeah, but that's not even expanded. Look at that.
Enough to see one of the trees.
Yeah, you're right. Waste the sparkles.
I can demolish this one. You know?
Yeah, demolish that. Yeah, okay, now we're just gonna have to wait for our fairies to finish all their tasks. Oh, I just heard a tree fall down.
Yeah.
Back up, quick.
I can't.
You can. Just click anywhere.
Okay.
But can you still go this way?
I think you demolished it too fast.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Oh, my God.
All right.
You were so judgmental.
No, we're okay, though. We're okay. My fairies are still here. They're still free.
Is that tree dead? In the middle there?
This one?
Yeah.
No, that's okay.
Would like some fertilizer.
That's shaded.
And it's growing, finally.
Okay, so you're building the side orb here, aren't you?
No. I don't know. It's very unclear.
Sunlight's growing. Everything.
You gotta use those sparkles because you're wasting sunlight.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Or you could build a sparkle hut.
It's in construction right now.
Damn it.
Let's just get a little bit of wood off of, like, this little thing down
here.
Yeah,
like, get that wood tree. Alright.
And the second house exists, so I should be able to get more fairies. Yeah?
It's a new outpost, so you have -3 fairies.
Ah! They have to balance. The sight prisms, they actually have to balance.
Wooly, you're destroying the fairy society!
Cast light.
But that only lasts a little while. It costs food.
Oh my God. Sight orb, let's put you back where I found you.
God damn it!
See all that wood? Look at all that wood.
I see all that wood. All
right. No, we're okay. We're okay. They have food. They have that.
Wooly, your pantry for sparkles didn't happen because that was a second house you were building, not a sparkle hut.
Oh, well. I thought I put the sparkle hut right next to it, but I guess it fell and broke or something.
Oh, something.
So let's put you in a safe place. Let's put you
put it in the bows.
Right there. When you guys got the time.
When you guys feel like fucking doing some real work.
Because everybody's sleeping right now.
What? Can you look up Master of Population and see what that says?
-3, 2 houses.
-3 fairies, 2 houses. What was that?
No, I don't think it's -3. I think it's just 3 fairies, 2 houses.
Oh, okay, maybe.
Yeah. Because, yeah, there's 3 of them right now. And I have room for more. So, you do that while you do the side orb. And you're gonna have that, and then in the meantime, I guess we can just plant some fireworks.
Yeah, you don't want that wide one, it's the second, I'm feeling.
No, maybe some straight down.
Yeah.
Or, you know.
And then have the expander, like the spread shot. So yeah, like, see what happens there when you do that.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright, see, look, it shows you what you got. It shows you the... Careful, Will, you're gonna fire the fireworks at your fairies.
Down this way. Okay, so now we're going places that we don't even know.
Okay.
And we've built ourselves a sparkle hut.
Fantastic.
All right. Now, do we have enough room we need some pantry, right?
Yeah.
For more wood
More food.
More food. Yes.
You need tons of food for more fairies.
Yes. Okay.
And just put those at the cross branches.
That's a safe place.
Yeah, the internalized cross branches at all times.
Although you can see which way the tree's kind of leaning.
Yeah.
So you got to kind of be aware of that part too.
Okay, I see it.
All right. So how are we doing? We're doing good on everything except for
crystals.
Crystals.
Oh wait. Read the crystal thing. You get crystals by blasting holes in the dirt with fireworks.
Got it. Okay.
So that deposit must be crystals.
We need more fairies then. We just straight up need more fairies.
And more sparkles.
Which means we need more houses.
I don't think that adds fairies, dude. You already have...
Look, 6.
Okay, but...
We just got more. We just got more, never mind.
I think it has more to do with food and
time.
And time.
Okay. All right, so...
And how good your place is.
All right. So
what you need is more sparkle generation.
Yeah, okay. All right. This is a little bit of micro going on here. No big deal. Planting seeds. Do we want to plant any seeds? Maybe not, because they're going to create too much shade.
Yeah.
So let's see what's going on.
Mine for more crystals.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, try these out.
That same one again. Are we
trying? Try the all spread shots.
Wide.
Yeah.
Okay. The order
is right
there. All right. Now, I guess maybe this direction?
Well, no. Go to the lowest point you can and aim straight down.
All right. And then, like, this.
Yeah. No, you can... You probably blew a big hole in there.
Yeah, we can't see.
Look, now they're diving deep into the earth.
Oh, they're deep diving. That's what I want to see. All right. In the meantime, let's see.
The only way you can see down there is... Oh, you just lost a bunch of sparkles for some reason. Oh, because they're storing it.
They're storing it in the sparkle hut. Okay. So now we want to try perhaps expanding our sight. Because, like, this old little tree over here looks like, you know what I mean?
I see it.
It's just, I don't want it to fall. So
don't make it fall. Don't make it fall.
Nestled right in between these two seems like it's going to be okay.
Yeah.
How heavy could it possibly be?
What is sapping your sparkles? Like, they're putting it over in the sparkle hut, right?
Yeah.
Which is the one at the middle. Go to the left. It's in the middle of the pink tree.
That's the sparkle hut.
Yeah.
5 out of 15.
I don't understand the
Okay, we got sight now.
I don't understand the sparkle-based economy.
It's fine, because now we have enough sunlight to make another prism.
Yep.
And then we can...
We don't
have enough crystal. We need 5 crystal to make it.
Okay. The only way to do that is to blast into the earth.
Yeah.
And look, there's some crystals down there. That's crystals, probably.
Okay, so then we need.
Oh, you got tons of sparkies now.
But not crystal though.
Yeah, use the sparks.
All right, so let's
plant your fireworks.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, you can't do the third one, but you can do two.
Okay, so then let's go a little bit more controlled.
Yeah,
that's fine.
You can't do the third one.
No,
you gotta do two. That's why there's a blank spot.
Okay.
There you go. Now you have 8 sparkles.
And let's go right down this
line. Right down. Clear that out.
Big down.
Destroy it.
Big down. Look at that.
Destroyed.
They're going after it, right?
Yeah. They're going to go after those crystals. Now you're going to have to start dropping torches
down here to know where we're going. Because this is getting a little scary for my Fern Gully buddies over here.
Fern Gully pals.
All right, so you build that.
Now you're running low on wood. Oh my god.
We can even build a new house and get some more fairies.
I don't know if that's how that works, but okay.
But we need more wood, and how's our wood thing?
You got 5 crystals.
Okay.
You're able to build a new prism.
Prism.
And look at that big spot on the left where the sun is just shooting through. Because it has to be the sunbeams,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, so right here?
No, down. That one, that giant beam of sunlight. You see that? And it's even on a cross branch.
You're talking about this tree, right?
Yeah, that tree.
You're talking about this one.
I'm talking about that exact spot.
Yeah.
Because it's got a cross branch.
But the weight is what I'm worried about.
Oh, the weight.
The weight is a problem.
Can I just put some fucking... No, you don't have enough wood.
Okay. We need to chop some fucking wood down.
You need to start planting seeds.
So we can chop some wood down.
So you can chop wood.
Yeah. There's no other way around it. So, guys, plant a tree.
Then kill it.
Plant trees.
Oh, you are maxed on sparkles right now.
Come on, everybody, listen up. Plant trees.
You are maxed on sparkles.
Oh, no. Oh, no, not there. That's going to cover it. Plant a tree. Because the sun is coming from here. I don't want to... Maybe here is safe. I'm afraid.
You're just going to have to make a decision.
All right, try there. I want to keep you okay.
Okay.
All right.
It's leaning, but it is generating sparkles.
We're safe.
Yeah.
Great.
And you're generating lots of sparkles.
All right. We're low on wood, so we need to get high on wood. So I'm hoping...
You got to get high on wood.
Yeah. Big sparkles, big wood. Let's get some more torches down. No, I need more wood. Shit. Let's get some, fireworks going again.
Yeah.
All right. Big wave.
What's the name of this fucking game? Glitterberry Grove? I'm trying to look up FAQs on how to get more wood.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna aim it this way. And I'm gonna send our boys down here. All those crystals down there.
I could hear that crystal.
You heard them falling, right? All right.
That's not worth it. You need the wood. You're hard locked on wood.
Hard locked on wood, meaning I gotta cut something down.
Can you cut down some of the tree branches? Oh, look at all that whole area over there.
I mean, that's the thing is how safe is it to cut a specific branch?
That you're just gonna have to discover this for yourself.
Plus 14 wood right off of this one?
Yeah, do it.
But that's a main branch. How about this one? Let's start it. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, excuse me.
That was gross, but I love it.
Oh.
The smell of these fairies.
Why'd I do that right in your face?
You allergic to fairies, bro?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. You're going to start getting us some wood, right? That's what you're about?
That's some big wood.
Big.
Oh, shit.
Okay, that's where you go.
Oh, that's frightening.
And then sight orbs with sparkles that I do have now, and I can put one right here. And that's a safe place for it nestled.
Oh, yeah.
In the bosoms of the tree.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
Okay, we're getting there. We're making.
Look at all that wood.
We're making a society here. Now, quick, build torches before you max out on wood. As far down as you can.
Down there.
Yeah.
And then...
let's plumb the earth for riches.
I like that idea. I like that idea a lot.
Yeah, you're doing it.
Is our wood hut still okay?
I suppose so.
8 out of 18, you're okay. Alright. And then let's...
what the hell's the vault for?
Vault?
Yeah, it's the... all the way there. Vault gives you more space to store crystals. Well, we've been crystal limited pretty hard.
We have.
So it doesn't really matter all that much.
So more torches and then a little bit... and then some more homes.
Yeah. And prisms can't hurt either, because that gives you more ability to dive deep. Also, wood seems to be something you're going to have to keep trying to acquire over time.
Absolutely. Wood's going to be a big challenge soon. All right. Once you build that second torch, I'm going to make another house. No, we're out of wood. We got to cut more branches.
God damn it.
The wood is going to eventually become a problem. Look at all that wood right here. Look at all that wood.
It's a harsh fucking winter, man.
Dude, winter's rough because the food runs out.
It just runs out.
And then you're like, everyone's starving, but we found some food in the treasures.
We've been digging deep, finding treasure chests to
there's
plant
not enough,
to get seeds.
There's not enough bushes up top to feed everybody, but we found some treasure.
Especially since all the plants died.
Yeah, but then this big tree came out from the side.
Look how fucking, that's like a whole new Detroit.
That's crazy. That's a whole society. Absolutely. That's a big tree. And we just dig... and we dig, and we find...
they're getting food, and you're finding buried treasure
and
shit.
Torches, and crystals.
All sorts of shit. Hey, what is that?
That's a door.
That's a door. There's a door?
That's a door.
Oh, God, your fairies are dying. Maybe there's treasure behind that door.
What's behind the door?
Oh, no! The jig is up!
Ah!
Oh, the jig is up!
Oh, God. Okay. So, arrows, hold Q and W to punch yourself. Arrows are to move. All right. Let's grab the keyboard. We moving. QW.
To punch yourself. Hold it. Good job. Oh, move that mouse. That's so ugly looking.
That's really bad. Let me get it out of the way. So what is the jig? Should we even describe? I don't know what the jig is. We're looking for food right now.
Ah, man. There's a message here. Quick. Hit enter to read it. Need cage matches. What? Oh.
Whoa.
What is that? You need the cyan key to unlock the store. What does the message say?
I didn't read it, did I? Cyan key?
I can't take this.
Need cage matches. Let's go find the cage match.
Oh, what's that? Be wary of the comedy act. Thanks, man.
Oh, what?
What is that?
Yeah.
Oh, there's gems. Get the gems. You found 3 of your 25.
Ooh! The world! It's over here! What are you?
Oh, my God!
I'm in a kingdom.
Your way is blocked by water. You can't get through there.
Well, maybe I don't want to go there.
Oh, I don't think there's a way for you to get out.
Oh, no. Damn.
Okay. What about that one on the right?
Cyan door.
Oh, shit. It's the lion bunker.
Okay. Ooh. I can't go anywhere.
Damn it. All right. Well, these teleporters are worthless.
No. Yeah, they're totally worthless.
Oh, there's gems up there.
I see them. What do you say?
Be wary of prayer. Got it.
Why? Let me get the gems.
It's very Soulsian-esque.
Okay.
And what about that thing all the way at the top with the exclamation points?
This giant portal?
Beware of Henry's pocket?
I don't know about that. There's a person. He's stranded.
Is that a person?
That's a person.
Too dangerous to let you go past without a sword.
I need a sword?
You're going to have to get a sword, man.
Let's go.
We're going to have to keep exploring.
Yeah, we're going to have to go north. I never even found the cage match.
I know. Well, where's your character? There's your character. Okay. Be wary of orange. Ooh. Look at all these gems.
You see any orange?
No, I don't see any orange, man.
All right.
And there's that building to your left. And there's,
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll finish those off. Imminent briefcase full of cash. Well, that's fantastic.
I like the sound of that. Oh, my God. What's up
Quick,
here?
Let's explore this building.
Is that a boat?
It looks like a building.
No, but is that a that boat over there?
No, I don't think so. Okay. Oh, look at all these gems.
What's in your house?
Get that shit. Good luck.
Thank you.
You're maxed on gems.
I'm gem max.
You need green key. Oh, look, there's like a dinosaur off to the left.
There is a little dinosaur and some fishies going through the water. Maximum gemmage.
All right, well, we're just going to have to keep exploring.
But if I can't pick up gems, I can't go further.
Well, maybe you'll find a way in order to spend your gems.
Maybe do I have to punch myself?
Holy shit, it's the Twisted Cistern.
Do I have to punch myself to get rid of gems?
I don't know. I'm here, and I can't take this. Damn it, you're locked off. Is there any way to get through? Oh, you punched yourself.
And now I'm outside.
Yeah, the punch. Metal
so
shrubs.
Punching myself just almost restarted where I am. Oh my god. What?
Give me that goddamn keyboard.
I'm going to figure this out.
You can't get anywhere here. You have too many gems.
You failed on your getting your fairies where they needed to go, so now I'm going to figure it out.
Well, you're the savior of fairy kind now?
Fuck you.
Wooly, there's no way to progress here.
I'm still doing it. Okay. All right.
The only way forward is backward.
All right. Until we spend more gems. Let's find a way to spend gems.
Well, there's still that path to the left, right?
Yeah. That's true. Let's treat it like souls.
Okay. Oh!
Oh, you got laser hurt. Hallway.
Will you be able to defeat this? Oh, shit. Who's failing at protecting Fairy Kingdom now?
Not me.
It's you. You're the one who's failing. Go!
Look at that.
Oh, this is going to be tough. Yeah!
No. Okay.
That's a tough one.
That's a biggie. Yeah. All right. Impatience.
Oh my god, it's driving me so nuts. I just want to...
I know you are.
Oh, I'll move the little head.
Fuck you. All right. Right after they appear. Oh my... That's a hard one.
Give me that.
Fine, you can try. You can try that one. That's tricky. I'm gonna want it back.
I'm gonna save the day here.
Save the day by failing the first time. You don't get. Yeah. Anyway, I think. What's up there? That's a little. There's a little.
It's a music note.
No, it's not a music note. It's sign. It's the mathematical symbol for sign.
Sign.
Or so not sign. Square root. Square root.
Oh,
square root.
That's tough. Okay. That's real tough.
Yeah. Yeah, this is big challenge time.
Oh, you're able to
hold it. Yes.
Okay, I see something here. Damn these metal shrubs.
So hold the diagonal and maybe you can actually go diagonal.
Maybe. I got an idea.
What's your idea?
Nailed it.
Ride the wave.
It was my idea. All my idea.
Ride the wave.
Ho!
You found the square root.
I found a square root. Is that key?
Now you die, you go back.
Well, I'm going to punch myself.
That's just going to restart your plate. Yeah.
My face.
It restarts your location. But there's still no, you know? That's nothing. That's nothing. That's all nothing.
Nothing can be trusted.
The only other thing we didn't have was a way to, since we can't drop gems, is to go back into the darkness.
Yeah.
And find our way out.
Explore down here. Because there's a sign door here. Right?
We didn't go all the way. Did we make a complete loop?
I think we did.
I don't know.
And this way is back to...
Storage out!
I found an R.
And it saved. We saw it save.
I saw it.
Do those count as keys?
I don't know.
Is that a sword? No, it's not a sword. Oh.
I was able to get past him.
Okay, you just ignore him.
Red key.
Got it. Oh. What are those?
Oh!
Push the crate.
I'm gonna push it.
Push the crate in the water.
Yeah! Crate forms a stepping stone.
Great. Get that thing. Get the bracket. Don't trap yourself. Don't trap the bracket. Yeah, you got it. You got it right there.
Autocorrect skates.
Mm-hmm.
Space.
Doff skates.
You need the white key to take off the skates?
What does space do?
You need the white key to take off the skates?
Okay, well, push the blocks in the water. Push the blocks in the water.
What?
The blocks.
All these blocks?
Push them in the water that's blocking you.
Oh, you're right. Damn it.
You idiot.
Damn it.
Punch yourself. Fuck.
What a good metric.
All the way up. Well, I mean, that'll work too. Yep. And then the other one behind it.
You're right.
Why wouldn't you do two at a time? Not that way. Oh, no, that's fine. You're
right.
It
does work. Oh, no. I can do this. I did it. And that's a way to get back in case I need to get back.
Look at those fishies. Gorilla Grove. What's in the Gorilla Grove?
Try cage matches.
I like a cage match.
These gorillas are hostile. You gotta be careful.
Did you lose anything?
No. Be wary of liar.
Okay, well.
Very got it.
Divide.
Gamepad support unlocked!
Give me that gamepad!
Are you for real?
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Yeah, now we're playing.
No, now I can play too!
Stop it. Stop it.
You stop it.
You stop it.
Wait, you throw it in this... It's warm up by singing a scale or a solfege. Because you threw a scale into the gem into the well.
Okay, that's fine. And now we have room for picking up another gem.
Remove skates is A.
Okay, but we need a white key. So how did we get rid of that gem? What got rid of the gem? How did we drop it in?
You went into the well.
Oh, so let's get rid of more gems.
Voice says... What does the voice say?
What did the voice say?
Monica wants you to think there's only one gun.
Oh, you're chasing me?
Yeah. Oh, throw more. What does the voice say? Shouting near a cell will cause
souffle,
it to work.
Souffle.
Crystal plate mail will not rust.
Yeah, we throw all our gems away.
Don't build all your houses in one place.
Cast all our gems out. I see how to do this now.
Yeah, yeah.
We run. It's like, it's totally Souls.
Oh,
oh no.
There are no centipedes in the Unix version?
What? But now we have full gems again.
Oh, well, you got to get out. You got to go up to the top, man.
But we don't... We have too many gems still.
No, you can get past that.
They all moved. They all moved. You're right. I just don't want to get hit by him. Okay. Oh, God.
Oh, it's the Mega Sword. Oh, look, it's the Mega Sword.
Ooh.
See if you can get the Mega Sword, man.
Yeah, okay. What are you blocking me with?
Master it and using it. Master using it, you can open this.
Okay. Yeah. Those gems, I can't go past, so I have to go straight up.
Yeah,
let's go to the side.
Yeah, let's go to the side.
What's over here? Oh.
What is that? Is that a snake?
Water still?
That's water.
Okay, and those are bullets.
Those are bullets. You gotta dodge those bullets. And the snake and the gorillas.
Motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, it's intense now.
Can I trick the snake? No, I can't. Okay.
Just rush it.
Oh,
so close.
Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus. Let's try north after and then see what's over there. Your body.
This is Centipede Corner.
Yeah. He's fucking... Look at that. Look at that. Oh, look at that Yomi.
Yeah, look at that.
Look at him.
Oh, you...
No, the bullets.
Lily, let's explore north. Let's explore north.
Okay, yeah. This is getting out of control.
This is really tough.
This is getting out of control. Ah, damn it.
Jesus Christ.
The gorillas are everywhere, and now they're swarming like a gorilla pack, and you can go through the walls, and that's just not fair. All right.
Oh, we're at the line bunker. Okay. That's the door. That's the door there.
This door to here. I get it.
Oh, now it's a teleport. That's a shortcut.
Okay. Dude, Souls.
Yeah, Souls.
Souls. Fucking, let's go. Dark Souls.
Oh, you can cross that.
Oh, that's desert. Okay. Dark Souls LP canceled.
Oh, it's the sewer blimp.
We play in real Souls now. Beach shrubs.
Can you climb up to the sewer blimp?
I hope
blimp?
So. Yeah. That's a connection point for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, we in the sewer
you
blimp.
You in the sewer blimp.
We in the sewer blimp. All right.
The world shifts as you touch Gleek's Mind Stone.
Why? Like I said, so you found municipal sewers. Wouldn't poke around in there too much. It's rather unsanitary.
Oh, well, thanks.
All right. Well, cheers. Too late. We're in there. We got to feed our fairies, though, Pat.
Oh, man. They're going to die.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it's fine by me. You need the great key to unlock that door.
Have we found a single key?
Zero keys, dude.
Okay, this is not... Okay, those are enemies.
Oh, you did it.
All right, sewer blimp is the path we're taking.
Yeah, let's take it.
We're going to follow through, see if it gets us
to... Be careful of these monsters.
To Blighttown.
Oh.
But they can't come.
Oh.
They can't come here.
Yeah, well, you got to go.
Fake you out. Oh, I couldn't fake you out.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. Then maybe...
Just go down.
Oh, yeah. Where are we going? What are we...
Greg Heath!
Nice. But what's this way? Okay, it's a path. So just remember the...
Oh, it's chasing you! Oh!
Blocked.
Okay, well that's... Oh, wait.
You died. That thing killed you. Oh, wait, you just moved over there to the edge of the screen. That's
true. That thing moved out of where it was spawning. You go. Go where it spawned. Oh, it's too late now.
Oh, you follow my steps.
Yeah, you screwed up.
I see.
So, yeah, you get killed.
And then it takes... And then it's stuck over there, yeah.
Yeah, and then you do-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, and then you can escape.
It's only by my steps, so my steps have to be precise.
Yeah. Escaping. Yeah. Keep going. There's no way. It's an eye! All right. Well, that's that for that area, for sure.
No, we traced two of them out of their corners. And then there was a whole area to the north, but I probably wasted too much
time. No, I'm saying there's no way for you to progress. That locks you off. The way they move.
You didn't see any north path there?
There was, but there's no way to actually get there without being locked off.
Okay.
So, but now you have the great key.
We have the great key. So let's use the great key.
Yeah. Finally got a key, thank God.
For once.
Yeah. Fantastic.
All right, what's over here?
Oh!
Music? Before we leave.
Yeah, let's is that a shrubs?
Yeah.
Under shrubs. I like it. You can get in there. You can get in there, Wooly.
They grow deep. Is that a torch?
I don't know what the fuck that is. Something. Oh, yeah, it's a torch.
It's a candle.
You can jump now?
The candle should shed some light on your current situation.
Wooly says, why can't you jump?
This is actually 2D now. Like, I mean, not 2D, but you know what I mean? Like, this is like Zelda 2 style.
Yeah, but what is...
But we're also...
No, go back in there. In here you can jump?
Yes, this is a jump. That is a jump.
That's fucking weird.
You go up a little bit, and then you fall back down.
Okay, so you have candles now.
But you could also just walk up... No, you can't. This is a 2D game. This part of the game is here is 2D. I can't walk up right now. This is a ladder I have to climb. You understand?
Oh.
It has switched into 2D perspective. Yes.
Can you still use the ladder? The candle?
I can totally use the candle.
Yeah. That's dope.
But now I have to walk out of here in a manner that...
Just move. Just push it.
Oh, yeah.
You can just push them.
Okay.
What?
Well, fuck everything. Can that hurt things? No.
No. All right, let's get out of there.
What's up here?
Candle. Candle. There you go.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, there's stuff up there.
Look, there's a light switch down there.
We don't even need
it. Found a triangle? Oh, that's a nothing.
Is that a bomb?
That's a bomb.
Okay.
You got a thing. It looks shiny.
Thank you. All right, then. Yeah, it's... Dude.
Holy shit.
That's a fucking bomb. All right. These guys are getting me. Did I get it? I got it, though.
Did you get what?
No. Where?
Well, just go through the right. Read that thing.
Okay. All right. What is this? That's just the light switch.
Can I open the skeleton? You gotta kill the skeletons.
Okay. Can I kill you with...
Of course not.
All right, then bombs.
Yeah. You can do it. You got a couple of them.
Okay. Let me box you in. Ah, shit. Alright. There's only two.
Yeah, three, yeah, there's three. There is
yeah,
three.
Yeah. You're fine. You're gonna die.
Yeah.
Fuck you. And one more trapped inside.
And then there's the one all the way at the left.
Is that still a skeleton?
I don't know, man.
I don't think it is.
Okay, you killed that. Try the door now.
No, it was a different.
No, symbol. That's a skeleton.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so that skeleton's just bones. All right, so this I just gotta go all the way.
Gotta do it hard.
And then down.
Oh,
got it.
You did it. Can you read that note?
Note. Oh yeah, that note. Okay.
No, I guess not. Oh, you can push one of the. Oh, you can.
Read messages.
Be wary of the 2x4.
It's like wood. You know you can't trust those soapstone messages, right? The people who write them aren't even in the union. Dude, it's a soapstone message.
Dude, that's so good.
This is like...
Look, go right. Like, yeah. Streets of Rage.
No, there's no ambiguity here. This is very clear.
Candle it. Oh, you got messages. You got bombs. You got all sorts of shit.
Oh, God.
What's the message say? Wooly.
Yeah, yeah.
Why? Why?
Fairy Queen said the big thing down there to help with the sanitation. Each head serves as a multiplayer. But okay, sure. This much like Souls, Pat. Like it starts to get complicated. These things.
You gotta
are
push the bombs into it.
You gotta push the bombs into it. All right, here we go.
That work? Kind of.
It got some of them. Are you like a boss? Yeah, that's connected. That did something. No, that.
Leave it, leave it, leave it, leave it, leave it.
Got it. Guess three heads really. Yeah, that's a three-headed dragon.
Oh, you got lots of messages. Holy shit.
You really got ahead of that challenge, though. I'm sorry.
Heads up, you're the bomb.
Oh, okay, pun, 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 pun.
Oh, there's a weird triangle symbol down at the bottom.
Is she like our level up lady?
I don't know, man.
It's a piece of the Triforce. Well, that's the happiest Dark Souls character I've ever seen. No, you're not.
Wait, what? Try and use it. Two-way slider doesn't go in that direction.
Okay.
Try and push that one into the triangle? No? The fuck?
Do I have to get to it from the top? Or the boxes? Oh, okay. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I think I see what they want us to do. I think I see what they want us to do.
I think you might have to punch yourself.
Yeah, I fucked up. Okay. Big punch.
Ow.
This is... What are you doing, guys? Oh, God. Okay. I think we...
What do you think they want you to do?
Just put the boxes, get the boxes out of the way.
But how?
By going like that, getting you down there. Let's get you up. You over here. And there we go.
What?
There we go.
The fuck does that do?
It's okay. All right. No.
Oh, it made a path.
That we can walk on. And
get that onk, man.
Is that? Oh, I thought that was just like a skeleton.
No, man, it's an onk.
It might be a skeleton.
Oh,
they get faster than me.
Okay, gotta make a mad dash for the onk.
Oh God,
that's tough.
That's yeah. You gotta wait for them to be kind of gone, like now-ish.
White
Got the
key.
White key. Great. Remember where the white door was?
Hell no. Oh, to take off the skates.
Take off the autocorrect skates. That's all that did.
Now you can wear the skates. Or remove the skates.
Whatever I want to do. All right. So that was there. Did we go to the right? Yeah, that's where we got the other... That's where we got the gray key. Right?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, new thing.
Wow, blimp. Okay.
Wait, now you have to... Okay.
Did we get anything new? Or
I don't know.
All right. We know I'm sticking around in here until I see a key that's going to actually be a color that we needed.
Because the thing you'd want to do is go to the right. But the shrub gets singed a little bit.
Oh. 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 Can we... No,
it doesn't look like it.
Because that doesn't look like a candle. And we still have too many gems.
Way too many gems.
And now those guys are not even really chasing me. What's going on in here now?
Oh, they're cockroaches.
Okay. There is totally a pathway.
But it's tough.
Yeah. Cockroaches can't seem sentinel. Maybe you can just run past them. Yeah, so you kill me here, and then I have enough for time to go this way. Every right. step counts.
See, go up. Oh, you can't go.
No. Oh, you, they're kind of oh, God.
They get stuck where they are. Shoot them with fire.
Singed.
See, it's super weird. They block you.
They don't. Yeah, they don't actually. But this is doable, you know?
You well, not right now. It's not
okay.
Now you're fucked. You can punch yourself too.
But like, do you see what I'm talking about? Like you,
I do.
You can logically find the path.
Yeah.
Through this.
Well, let's do it.
All right. Okay, so up here, I have to waste time and die. Shit.
You mess it up.
Yeah.
Oh, this is specific. No. Why are you doing it differently? That's as good as it can get. Now move down. Up. There.
Okay. Up. Down. Up. Dead. Forward. Why didn't he go with them?
Because you went down, up, down, up.
Ah.
You had it right the first time, and every single time you've changed it, you've made it worse.
Well, no. Look.
Yeah. Now go up.
Look.
Okay,
look.
You're not listening.
Look, I understand what you're saying, because I got it the first time, yes, but now up.
No, that's, you can't get it out now, because if you die, then the one near the entrance will kill you.
But why didn't he go with them like he did last time?
Because you didn't, oh my
what
God.
What was different?
Look, I will show you. Look. Now, it's fine. Then you go, no, now they're attached.
You have to take a step into the room.
Yeah, now.
Okay. You rush past him.
We can do this. And let's do this.
He's got you. No, he doesn't. Okay. And then how do you get the other ones in that room?
Well, let's see what happens. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Like, how the... Well, you're fucking blind. There's no way to get up there. Look, there's no connecting path between them at all.
Yeah, that's a dot. Look, you walk past all... Look, I'm going to move the mouse.
Yeah.
You would walk here. You'd go along this path.
Yeah, the path that has a billion cockroaches on it.
Well, that's the thing. Is like, maybe there's a way to navigate with them trapped inside here. Because in theory, you'd then walk up here and here and here. Maybe you just have to get something to kill them later.
I don't think this is possible right now.
And the boulder, what did it say about the boulder? It
doesn't say anything about the boulder.
No? It said something the first time. All right, this room ain't happening. Fair enough.
I told you.
I mean, maybe. Because it seemed like it was a puzzle-based solution.
We're going to have to get out of here.
We
have to use our new... Take the autocorrect skates off.
They're not on. They're off.
There. I don't know what the fuck those are for.
I don't know what they do. They don't seem to do anything, really. Okay.
They autocorrect.
Which way... No, that's the Mega Sword. Oh my God!
These purple gorillas were imported from Chilchina to populate the gorilla grove, but they broke loose and now they're all over the shop. Can you go to the right where that red stuff is?
I was gonna try, but it's a box.
No,
and it needs to be pushed out of the way.
What about the Mega Sword?
I tried that already.
Yeah, but what about now? I don't know. Maybe something fucking changed.
What was the color of the key we needed?
It's not a key. It says if you master it, they'll give you this.
Master it using...
It and you can open this.
All right. And that's all gem shit.
Okay.
Straight north. Wait, what was to the side over here again?
The wild bullets.
Yeah, this was really hard too, wasn't it? Okay. God, that doesn't seem possible.
Now,
You want to try it on the keyboard? Yeah, you got the keyboard. Go for it. Yeah, there you go.
Four.
Oh. Yeah. Do the walls protect you from the bullets? They do.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Nice. That was a good shot. That was a good shot.
God, that's rough.
The snake isn't harboring, like...
Oh, my God, that's so tough.
Down below anymore, so you got a really good run here. Oh, he didn't turn.
Oh!
He didn't fucking turn.
Oh!
Yeah, there you go. Now just carefully.
Oh, come on! Why, gorilla? Why?
What are you going to go for? Because there's two things up there.
Fuck, this is so tough. And this fucking keyboard is... like, glitching out at the worst possible... Oh, my God.
He's... I say get the yellow thing first, and then...
Oh, absolutely. There's no question.
Yeah? Okay. He just eats the bullets.
Is that what he wants?
I can't tell what drives the snake. The rhyme or the reason. And now your frustration is making it worse.
Much.
There you go. Maybe. Fuck. Okay, but is he coming? Okay, no, dude, this is it. This has to be it.
What did I get? I just got a weird symbol, that's it?
One of the symbols we need. Now you gotta get to the door thing.
Fuck! Yeah! Oh no! This is super hard.
It's a little bit absurd, and I wish we knew what we picked up. It was just another symbol, I guess.
This is really tough, guys.
It's okay.
This is what you were running into before, which is just crazy.
You had like one moment.
You gotta own it.
Mom's spaghetti. Oh, no.
The gorillas don't get killed by it. It's fucking...
That was it.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
All right. But at least none of them are hunting you. That is a message on the ground there, right?
Centipedes nearby. Shut up! Shut up! Okay, you can't do that unless you kill the centipede.
Will the candle work on the centipede?
Try it.
All right, let's try it. Go. No.
This gorilla got singed a little bit.
Oh my god, that spell, I wish that spell was better. Okay.
Now, do it. Bullet got singed?
Centipede's immune to fire. Didn't work. All right.
You want to try and get that message?
Yeah, you can do it. I like how you unlock gamepad play.
Oh, God. This is so hard. This is one of the hardest games I've ever played.
So lest we forget, there was a budget put into this. So that means that they really built...
I've seen screenshots. This game is nothing.
Really?
Oh, dude, nothing.
Yeah, it keeps going, doesn't it? It goes and goes and goes.
Okay, will you get ready to hit A to read the message?
Okay.
Because... How do you...
A was put the skates on. It wasn't A.
Oh, fuck.
It's X.
Fuck.
Yeah. I'll be ready. Yeah, we'll be ready this time.
Oh, man.
Because you said it and I didn't think, and then... That's...
Yeah, that was my mistake, purely.
Oh, wow. Wowie wow, collision. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah? Is he coming your way?
Just give me a fucking second, guys.
Is he coming your way? Patience.
He is dancing.
Patience.
I don't have patience when the gorilla's coming to get me.
But do they actually hunt you?
Yeah, they do.
Okay.
They actually hunt you because they're evil gorillas.
Got a psalm.
Oh my god!
Clear shot. Clear shot. Clear shot.
Not quite.
The clearest shot.
Why are you doing this?
ass.
He's being such a piece of shit. He knows you want to read it.
Why are you doing
this? It's my message.
Why are you doing this? Why? Why?
Yeah. Okay. Now the gorilla's coming.
Oh my.
Dude, it's just, you just gotta.
Oh my god.
You just gotta. I'm on the X button. I'm ready to go. Up. So there is actually a you're wasting your fucking time a thing. That's making it harder. Go.
That's all it says.
Abhorrent beast.
What does up mean?
Well, it probably means like the next screen up. Like, we can't get into the wizard's hut. We can't get in there. Lion bunker. We can actually. Okay, you're just gonna. I mean, that's all water.
Burn his shit.
It's just gonna singe it.
Use it!
I mean. Yeah. Go into the pink door again.
Oh my god.
Let me just go into the pink door.
I'm gonna fucking kill everyone else.
Yeah. All right. So we're back over here. He's not gonna let us in until we get the sword. Now we can actually go into a character creator. Oh my god. Oh, that's the best.
Whoa!
What did you hit?
I hit enter.
Wait. No.
Wait. Maximize that. It says Mass Effect 2 saves at the bottom.
It's looking for them, and we don't have any.
It actually tried to import a Mass Effect 2 save game.
Is that what you actually hit?
Yeah.
Well, now we're just browsing our shit.
No, we don't have a Mass Effect 2 save game. Okay, go back into the game.
Oh, my God.
Could not. Oh no.
Lapis lazuli.
Randomize appearance.
Okay. What were the other options there?
There were a lot. They're all different characters. Licorice, blueberry. Blueberry pie is like unviewable on the character.
Oh god, you're just a blue tile. I mean, is that anything? Does that mean anything?
It wants me to go up. Hit tap.
Come back after you get a sword. Okay, so you're straight up wasting your time there. All right.
Hold on.
What is your what?
Now that I'm a blue,
you think does that you can matter? Do something that you can do when you're not blue?
Okay, I guess we gotta leave. Because they don't want me to do this without a sword, so we're gonna have to go here. I'm gonna change to a face, because this is like eye-searing.
This is ridiculous, yeah. Okay.
That's terrible also.
Just go to roast.
Wait.
What
do you want?
Go to Rose Quartz.
Okay, there we go.
All right. Now, do you remember what was to the... What color door key was that needed? Did that need?
That's a green.
Green key. All right, so it's just going to be the color.
It's a bowl full of wicker balls. Good luck. Shouldn't have picked up. Fuck you.
Yeah, I know, right? These are all messages.
I found an orange soapstone. Homeowners in the kingdom of Jixandalia are always stashing soap in their walls to keep the termites clean. Is there a button for soapstone?
Go north.
Wait, these are all new messages, Wooly.
These are all new messages, yes.
I can't take this.
Yeah.
Left kidney, imminent
joie de vivre.
Deja vu? I'm in a briefcase full of cash. Gizzard.
Is there actually...
Here.
Is there actually a right... There's a right message prompt. You can use soapstone to write a message now. Oh my god.
I did it. Therefore, be wary of cage matches.
We were reading real messages.
Are these real messages?
We were reading real
Are
messages.
The people put?
That's why everything makes nothing, no sense.
Oh my god, that's amazing. Okay, so they want me to go north, so let's go north.
Oh, Jesus Christ. So you remember this area. So we couldn't go any further without gems.
Because we got gems, we gotta figure out how to get...
Well, we remember we threw them in the pond?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, the pond eventually overflowed. It was to the right, I believe.
Oh, yeah. I already did this, right?
Yes, you did.
And that message is nothing.
Just, yeah, we can't get past those red blocks anyway.
Oh, fucking shit.
I know. Okay. That didn't do anything.
Wait, there's a message there now. Angel ahead. So people can get up here, that's for sure.
Because they can put messages over there, yeah. Now, the water was to the right where you dropped all the... You know.
They want us to have a sword, Wooly.
They actually warned you about having a sword, but they let you past. They do let you past.
Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking die. After you, Wolves.
Alright, let's try this. You had your fill? You getting your jollies?
I had my fucking fill.
Alright, I threw one in.
That work?
I threw one in.
Try breaking the problem down into smaller pieces.
Smaller pieces. Okay, so now we have room to pick up one gem. All right?
Yeah.
Now, was there a place where gems... A singular gem was a problem?
Yeah. Over to the top.
Which...
No, not the line bunker. To the top.
A single gem was a problem?
Yeah.
Okay. Mouse out of the way. Where?
Go all the way to the top.
Okay.
If you can get past... Oh, no, it's more than one gem.
Do it visually. Like...
See the two... You see the four exclamation points in a row?
Yeah.
If you could get past that red... No, wait, hold on.
You get there, but you have to get to the right.
You gotta be able to pick up... A pretty substantial amount of gems to get to the top.
Yeah, it's they're hard blocked. They're hard blocked. And maybe it can be a...
The gem bursts!
Yes! Yes!
You figured it out!
Fuck yeah! Read message!
Amazing trap ahead. Just go! Who gives a goddamn shit?
Okay, alright. That's how you do it. That's how you fucking do it, man.
This changes everything.
Wow.
Wow.
Shit. Uh-huh.
Gems are an obsolete form of currency, but if you collect enough apps, you can find a vendor who still accepts them.
Fuck yeah, Candle. Fuck yeah. Messages?
Enemy ahead. Whatever. Who cares? Butts?
Okay.
Yeah!
Let's get in there.
Wait.
I found an infinity.
Okay, what? Before you go in that door,
yeah.
Push the goddamn blocks to the sides to cover the water so that the shortcut is open.
Ah, the shortcut is opened. Ah, the shortcut. I can't believe. What? I can't believe. Wait.
Go back out.
This is 2D now.
Well, there's another door over to your right.
You're right. That needs a key.
Cyan key again.
Which is the beginning of the game.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
So this is 2D adventures here. Alright. These Orange? Messages are all useless. Found the green key. Fuck yes.
Was that one that we actually fucked with?
Yeah, no, we needed a green key to get into the T-Rex house.
Oh, that's right. The T-Rex house.
Yeah.
It's true.
Okay.
So this is 2D.
Yeah, jumping matters.
That's so fucking weird.
Okay.
Oh, and you can read these messages.
They're all going to be useless.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
Cage matches. Okay, so you can jump up there to get that thing, maybe?
Can I? I don't jump high enough.
That's your maximum jump height.
Yeah, okay. So...
You got to jump on that green thing, I guess.
I used the green key. It ate away at that stuff.
That's weird.
Okay. What do you want, though?
What do you desire, Green Key?
Is it just... It's not just a T-Rex house, I mean...
What do you want from me?
I don't know. Okay. And then...
You gotta be careful here.
Yeah, I know. It gets kind of tricky here. impatience. You see what happens? Impatience.
You were even going the wrong way.
I was going the wrong way on it. I know.
All right, come on. Okay. We can do this. We're smart. We're smart men.
Fuck, that was an opportunity. This is not. This sort of is.
Let's do it.
Okay. All right. Just need to be safe.
Big safe.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Let that fall.
Whoa. Get it? What does that do?
I don't know.
Whatever.
It didn't do anything.
Can you burn the candle still? Okay. Can you shoot that stuff?
Shoot? Oh, the crystal? Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. I see.
Oh, if you jump to your maximum height and do it. Oh, one more!
I can't get up there, though. You understand?
Oh, you had it, Wooly.
But I can't get up there.
Yeah, but once you break it, it'll fall.
Oh, is that what you think?
Yes.
Okay, I see. All right.
Because it's 2D!
Yes, it is 2D! You're right. Totally wasn't thinking about that.
No, don't worry, but this is very... This is a fucking thing here.
Okay. All right.
Shut up!
It didn't work. It just didn't work.
Oh, come on. All right. Well, try going all the way to the left and seeing what that gray thing is.
I can't.
Well, let's check. God damn it.
Like, the fire...
We're not going to find anything by not checking.
No, I know. It's just... Now we're down here.
Okay. Well, I guess we're going to have to back out and find the green door.
All right. Well, that was... Unless... No, there's... Skates?
Hit the autocorrect skates.
No,
there's no skates in here.
It's just jump in here. All right. Well, that's what we can do.
All right. Get out of here.
Is that even... No, nothing over there. Okay. Are we at the...
I'll use the shortcut. You go back and use the shortcut.
Yeah, shortcuts. Right, shortcut porn.
Although, let's look for that green door. I forget where the fuck it was. Was it in the house?
Yeah, it was in the house. It was totally
in the house. Oh, in the dinosaur house.
Dinosaur house.
All the messages are moving around.
They're real messages, dude.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Did it. Found a thing.
Yep, and...
You can destroy those gems.
Okay, just gotta think about that every time. Can't just chop down those, probably. Cyan key. Yeah. Yeah.
This made no progress!
But we need to... Now we need to think about gems. Because we weren't thinking about gems before. You understand?
No!
You know, you understand. We were not thinking about gems at all. And now in this... Why do you turn around there? That's weird. Anyway, now in this gem world... No, that's just all back there.
Yeah, that's nothing.
No, that doesn't... And that doesn't lead anywhere.
That's nothing.
Metal shrubs, bro. It's real. Oh my god.
Oh boy.
What did you expect, though? You know what I mean? What did you expect?
I hate puzzle games.
Is that what's eating away at you right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Because
what's eating away at me is that I can't stand puzzle games, and this is infuriating.
Well, I mean, this is what you're
destroy all that fucking shit.
Of course. Can I get in there?
No. Trick continuously to rack up a massive combo.
I filled it.
Make your beliefs pay rent if they want to stay.
I filled it completely.
Just fill it again.
And utterly.
Give it another.
There's nowhere else to go with it.
Give it another.
And throw another gem in?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Okay. You're so fast!
Why is that one so fast?
Let's just make sure that we can never pick up gems again.
What if you need them, though?
Nope.
The fish can't talk with gems in its mouth.
Well, it's too late now.
All right. Well, get out of here. Go north. Megasaur?
We never learned how to use it.
Well, go try and go in it anyway. Nope. Okay, destroy those gems.
Yep.
Destroy them.
Yep. All up. There you go.
Good job.
It starts you in a really hard gorilla part. Okay.
Damn it.
These, though, are not gems. They're just not going to let you go forward. Oh, man.
All right.
It's okay. It's okay. You're dying. I can hear you dying.
Oh, my God. I'm dying.
I can hear the life leaving your body.
We got to go back to the sewer blimp.
As you shift off this mortal coil. But it's okay. I'm here. We're going to do this. We can do this.
Going back. Got to go back to the sewer blimp.
Okay. Just have a little patience.
Very little patience. In general. Okay, we're back to the sewer blimp. Or not.
All right. These were pushed out of the way, and that was led to a place. But when we went there already.
Yeah.
And then up here.
Then you can go to the right.
Those are the bombs. That was the light switch.
And this part, it's a total dead end.
Total dead end. Got everything out of that corner. Let's just give ourselves the once-overs that we need, huh?
Yep. Okay, every time, yeah.
Okay, is that you? Yeah,
that's
you.
That's me.
Okay. You gotta go in here and...
How do I shoot the... shift.
There. That's fine. There, that's done.
I guess that's nothing.
And then you go this way, and we got to that room. And they just get singed. You can't kill a cockroach. They're invincible. So, the other room back here...
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Back here, we kill... Well, look, if we go back to this room... No. Go around this way. And then we go into this one. No, I think we're actually done with the sewer blimp until we figure out the cockroaches. So that is going to be all there is to that.
Apparently the Mass Effect 2 save import actually works.
Is real. Well, we don't have a copy of Mass Effect 2 for the PC. Unfortunately. How is one to know? Oh, man.
I'm ready to give up.
Are you at that point?
And come back.
Oh.
When more is done, but, like, I'm struggling to find puzzle solutions, and I can't find a fucking thing.
Did I just make one?
No.
Can I get over there? No, there's nothing to walk on. It's just shrub. Or All is right. it? Wait, hold on. Maybe. No. Okay.
All right, before we completely give up, I'm going to give the whole thing a once over.
All right.
In case we fucking forgot something the whole time.
Well, we never looked in the dark, dude. We never finished looking through the dark.
Which dark?
The first dark that we started.
You got a point. Let's go back there and candle it up.
You know?
Yeah, you got a point.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Cyan.
Yep.
Why are there times?
I don't know. None of those times are now. And that's where we came from. That's where we were born. Left.
Leads to this.
Big lasers. No getting
what
past
that.
What
the fuck?
What?
He moved around without my willingness.
I'm not touching it. Yeah, good job there.
Is that what the auto... Dire shrubs.
Candle
on
that?
Is that what the autocorrect skates do?
Maybe. Is that what it is that makes you turn around and automatically turn left or right?
I think so.
That's what autocorrect skates are. That makes sense. Okay. That's cool. That's a smart feature.
All right. Well, what happens if I just autocorrect these skates to death? Damn it. Just kill me, okay?
Hold on. Yeah, down.
Just kill me.
Down, unless you see a way to do something here.
This controls like absolute shit.
Of course it does. It's supposed to. Now, there's nothing to stand. Yeah.
I get it.
God damn it. And it's in front, and it's not in front of the bullets, thankfully, but it was in front of you before, and I mean, you know, ganbatte, but there's no way up there. You know? You can't jump that high.
I can't jump that high.
And even if I didn't crystallize or melt them, the gems, then you couldn't even get them to make the thing fall. So it's like you need something else entirely and or a wall jump.
Like, we have all these fucking symbols. And how the fuck did people get up there?
So there's, like, probably like, sigils of the king. We need the cyan key. We have the green key. We have the white key. We have the gray key. You know?
Like, how do people get all the way up to the top? Look at that. What? There's no save now?
No, there isn't. What's all the way south from here again?
From here?
Yeah, down the main road. It's the end of the gem trap, right? Was there any other door?
They're all backs, by the way.
Yeah, but we don't care about them. No, there's no other place to go from there. Yeah!
I don't know how to do this game. Have we been defeated?
Temporarily.
Temporarily?
Temporarily defeated. We never even said the name of the game.
It's Glitter Grove Guard... What's the name of the game?
Glitter Glove... Oh, God. Glittermitten Grove.
Glittermitten Grove.